What's going on, guys? Dr. Brute7 signing in back with another tutorial video. So I'm going to be showing you guys how to stream your Nintendo Switch game on your PC with the help of just an USB. This is going to be possible through the SysDVR homebrew app. It's a pretty simple and easy to use app. However, for the very first time users, you're going to have to install a couple of drivers on your PC in order for it to work. But the first things first, let's just install the SysDVR. You can install the SysDVR homebrew app through the Nintendo Switch itself, and it's way more easier and convenient that way, because I tried downloading and copying and pasting the files from the GitHub page, but somehow it was just giving an error when I was trying to activate the overlay. And without the overlay, it gets a bit too complicated. So let's just move on with the installation process. Just access the Homebrew App Store through the Homebrew menu. Once you're in the App Store, just look for the SysDVR version 5.1. After installing that, just install the SysDVR overlay. After installing both these things, just go back and reboot. Perform a soft reboot through the homebrew menu itself. There is an option. This here is the option. Just reboot to payload and you'd be good to go. Okay, in order to activate the overlay, press and hold the L button and the down button. Click the right thumbstick and it will bring up the Tesla menu. And this here is the SysDVR overlay. Here, you're going to just press A, select USB. After making sure of all these steps, let's just take care of the most crucial steps on the PC. All right, guys, so on the PC, before moving on with installation and downloading of the required files, just make sure that your Microsoft Visual C++ and the .NET has been updated to their latest version. After making sure of those, just go to the link in the description and download the SysDVR client.rar file, extract the contents, and you're going to get these. What we're going to need is the SysDVR client GUI. So we're going to get back into that. After downloading that file, go to the second link and download ZADIG. Now, ZADIG is required for installation of the compatible drivers that is going to enable the Nintendo Switch to use SysDVR to stream the games on the PC. The very first thing what you need to do is make sure that you have a compatible USB cable that is capable of transferring data. The reason I am saying is to make sure that you have a compatible high-end USB cable. It's because not all cables are compatible, and if you use one of the cheap cables or the ones that do not have high data transfer speeds, then you're going to suffer lags. Now, before connecting the Switch, what you're going to make sure is that on the Tesla menu, you have the SysDVR overlay switched and activated to the USB mode. After making sure of that, you're going to connect the Nintendo Switch. After doing that, just run ZADIG, go to options and list all devices. If you do not see all these devices show up, make sure that SysDVR interface 0 and 1 shows up. If it doesn't show up for any reason, and if you see just Nintendo Switch listed, it means that your overlay hasn't been properly installed or hasn't been activated. Make sure that you activate the SysDVR overlay and have it switched to USB mode before moving on with the configuration and the installation. Making sure of those things, just select the SysDVR video interface 0, and on your first time installation, you won't see the driver here. It's going to be blank. On the right side, it's going to be something like this. If it's something other than WinUSB, the current version is 6.1 right now, you need to toggle it until you see the WinUSB driver. This driver needs to be installed on the SysDVR interface 0 and interface 1. For me, it's saying reinstall driver because I already have it installed. Just go ahead and hit on install. Do the same with the interface 1 and install the WinUSB driver. After doing those, go into the SysDVR client, go to SysDVR client GUI and select USB. Hit on launch. You're going to get a white screen. It will stay white until and unless you run a game. You can toggle it to full screen by pressing Ctrl and F11 together. This here is how you stream Nintendo Switch games on your PC. Not all games are compatible. However, there is a patch. It might create some instability and crashes, but most of the games are compatible. This is being streamed at 720 pixels. That is the highest resolution, and also the reason I was telling you guys to use a high-end USB cable, you need to make sure that the data transfer rate is good on the USB cable, otherwise you're going to experience lags. That is it for this one. This is how you use the SysDVR homebrew app and the overlay feature on your Nintendo Switch. If you have found this tutorial useful, please make sure to drop in a like and subscribe. Don't forget to comment. I am very much active on my channel because I care about all my viewers and I try to help you guys out in the best possible way. I am getting too much involved with Kirby because this game is awesome as hell. Until next time, Dr. Boot 7 signing off. Peace.